Okay, y'all, so this is the final look we about to get into.
All right, y'all, so I'm gonna start off with the Milk Hydro Primer. Put that on my face. Boom. Make sure I put that, like, rub that all in. Cause we wanna make sure we have a silk base. So. All right, now we go on my foundation in the color. Oh, 410. Okay. In the color 410. Here we go. And I just put that on my hand because it needs to warm up. And now I'll put it on my face. And this is the Fenty foundation. Now this look that I'm doing today is really like based on the Clermont twins, and I'm gonna insert some pictures so y'all can see what they look like. But they have like, their stuff is very matte. Very matte, very velvet, like it's, like literally looks like a filter. Now the most important thing is blending. So make sure you blend that out. Put on my eyes. Alright, so then I go in with my Fenty concealer in the color 370. Alright, y'all. The concealer is the most important part to me because if you look at them, they have a very, very bright under eye. So honestly, I wouldn't even, like, don't spare the concealer. Put that there. Okay. Anyway, so got that like that. And y'all just want to make sure like y'all are going in with the concealer. So once again, like I said, concealer for this look is the most important part. And then I make sure I blend this piece out. Cause this is contour. Well, like, once I put my little contour on there, you're gonna be like, oh, okay. I see what we did here. see the definition. Now we're gonna get into this contour, y'all. This is my Black Radiant stick. It's literally like almost out of presence going on. Okay. And then I'll make sure I go on with this. So you see contour, yeah. So now that we got the contour, I'm going to go in with my LA Pro Girl Concealer in yellow. So I know this looks really crazy, and it's going to look really crazy. And you're gonna put it right there, like literally right there. Once again, like I said, don't be stingy with the yellow. And like they typically like put the highlight on their chin, but I'm not doing that because I feel like my chin is like strong as hell already. Cutie blender. And the key to this is making sure you pat it under in the same area and then go out. See? Cause you get more coverage that way. And it like does it, it'll be more even. So see I'm padding right here. Mm-hmm. Then I go out, come back. But for the most part, I'm putting it where I want it to be. And then I go in with this. On my lips. And now I'm going to go down the contour color. This little piece right here. Alright, so as y'all can see, we got our bright places, right? So we got this like this, yeah. Alright, so now I go in with the contour brush and make sure y'all blend that up. Make sure we got that. DJ Khaled. Alright y'all, so y'all see how that look? All right, now we're gonna go through this nose. Y'all gonna get into this nose. Cause y'all gonna see a difference. I'm be like, whoa. All right, so now I'm gonna go in with my foundation brush and blend everything out with that. Now you see this? Mm-hmm. All right, y'all. So now I go on my Makeup Revolution powder and a damp beauty blender, and we about to go under the eyes. And we do this to make sure we set our makeup, like set them under eyes, y'all. And I typically, like, I don't put like that much powder on, but I do make sure I get like a decent amount. So then I'm gonna go in with a bigger brush and put the rest all over my face, because at this point we're setting it. So let's get into the set, y'all. Alright, y'all. Setting that shit. Alright. Now I go in with the honey baking powder by Rihanna. I mean, shit, fuck it. Anyway. This is another one, like I said. I press it in. Cause that's really gonna give you that flawless finish look that you just want. You see the difference between this one and this one? This one is more white, where this one has more color. Then we got make sure we go through that. Put that right there. Okay. All right, y'all. So now that we got that pressed in, we about to go in with our contour. Jealous of my brothers that are checking up on me, they need. I'm going with this light to medium palette. I'm going with my contour color. And honestly, don't, like I said, go all out with the contour. Because the way how bright this is, like your under eyes, you need that contrast. You see? Contrast, y'all. Contrast. My eyebrows, and I'll be right back. All right, y'all. So go back in with my fancy banana powder. Got this. Okay. All right, y'all, so we bright, y'all. We are bright. And I make sure I press it on my nose, because listen, that's how we get snatched. Back with this. So like I said, remember with them, we want to make sure we get all the dimension we get, I mean need. And then I always take the that color and I always go in my okay, so now that I got that like that, we're about to go in on the famous eyeliner.
Like, damn, you bad. You be like, you that bitch.
Okay. Let's go, let's go.
Let's go on with my eyeliner. So, bear with me. So now we're about to go in. All right, y'all. All right, here we go. So now I'm going with my blush. I don't know if y'all can see that. Okay. Because their look is like a lot of blush. Like along with the under eyes, blush. And I put like a light blush. Just give me one moment. Cause then you go in with your stronger color blush. Alright, y'all, so this is the final look. I'm just dusting a little bit of stuff off right here. Just make sure I blend my highlight out all the way. Because, like I said, that's important. But then I went back over with my lip liner again. I'm gonna do my last step, which is my brow. Make sure I did my hairs, y'all. And I'm gonna just dab the powder over there. All right, and that's the final look. We about to get into it because I'm about to show y'all the outfit. All right, y'all, so this is the final look. had to bring my dog in because, you know, they be having a dog with them.
He ain't bloody.
So, this is the final look.
That bitch.
Alright, so if y'all like this tutorial, let me know. Like and subscribe. And leave it down in the comment below. I would love to know y'all thoughts. Tell me, like, whatever looks you want me to do. So, y'all have a good day.